Jimmy's first day of school.
Jimmy had just turned 5 and was starting school. He was frightened. He had never been to school before. Jimmy did not know what to expect, and he did not want to leave home by himself. Jimmy's mom told him not to be afraid as she walked him to his bus stop. She told him he would make new friends and have lots of fun. Jimmy was being brave as he got on the bus and sat down. He waved to his mom and the bus drove away.